Wow!
Look at the moon! It is beautiful!
Yes, the moon is the brightest and largest object in our night sky. Have you noticed that the moon changes its shape every night? Sometimes it's a thin silver crescent, and sometimes it looks like a circle cut in half. And some other night, the moon appears to be a bright full circle.
Yes, you are right.
And on other nights, you might not be able to see the moon at all.
Oh no!
These different shapes of the moon are called the phases of the moon.
Wow!
There are 8 phases of the moon.
8!
The phases of the moon begins with an all-dark new moon and grows to a silver crescent, then to a half moon, and to a bright full moon.
Wow!
And finally fades back to the new moon. The phases repeat every month.
Phases? How does it happen?
Okay, let's find out.
Okay, let's find out.
The moon is a rocky sphere, and the moon is Earth's closest neighbor in space. The moon goes around the Earth in an oval-shaped path. In fact, it is the Earth's only natural satellite. The moon goes around Earth every 27 days, and in turn, the Earth travels around the Sun.
Awesome!
Did you know that the moon has no light of its own?
Oh, really?
The Sun is the only source of light in our solar system. Moonlight is actually sunlight bouncing off the moon's surface. Without the sun, our moon would be completely dark.
Oh no!
Just like the Earth, the moon also has a day side and night side.
Day side and night side.
The sunlight comes from one direction and it always lights up one half of the moon. Which means the side of the moon facing the sun looks brighter and the other side of the moon is dark. The moon does not actually change shape every month. However, our view of the moon from the Earth does change. From Earth, our view of the lit up side of the moon changes every night, depending on where the moon is in its path around the Earth. This is the view of the moon from the Earth. Look how the phases of the moon are changing.
That's awesome!
The day side of the moon keeps increasing. This is called a waxing moon.
Waxing!
After the full moon, the lit up side of the moon becomes smaller. This is called waning moon.
Waning!
Let's look at each phase of the moon in detail. This is the phase where the moon is not visible to us from Earth. This is called the new moon. In this phase, the lit up side is facing the sun and the dark side is facing the Earth. In the next phase, only a tiny portion is visible to us from planet. This is called a waxing crescent. Waxing means that the lit up side is increasing. In the next phase, half of the lit up side of the moon is visible from Earth. This phase is called the first quarter. In this phase, the moon looks like half a pie. Now, most of the moon's day side has come into view. This is called waxing gibbous. The moon gets brighter too. The next is the fuller and brightest phase of the moon. It is the full moon. The moon appears fully lit up from Earth. Isn't it beautiful?
Yes,
The moon enters the waning phase after the full moon. In the next phase, more than half of the moon is lit up. This is called waning gibbous. But the lighted side appears to shrink. That's why it is called waning gibbous. Last quarter. During this phase, exactly half of the moon's lighted surface is visible. Waning crescent. During this phase, only a small silver light of the moon is visible to the observers from Earth. The moon keeps waning further back to the new moon phase. These phases keeps repeating every 29 and a half days. Now, let's look at the position of the moon and the sun during each phase of the moon, and the way it appears from Earth during each phase. New moon. Waxing crescent. First quarter. Waxing gibbous. Full moon. Waning gibbous. Last quarter. Waning crescent. New moon.
New moon.
Waxing crescent. First quarter. Waxing gibbous. Full moon. Waning gibbous. Last quarter. Waning crescent. And new moon again. Phases of the moon.
These are the 8 phases of the moon.
Please subscribe.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.